Mic on.
Welcome back, everyone. So I'm doing some arena thing. The key was... Oh, shit.
On site, directing from the ground. This commander was a mere legionary under Gaul's rule. He personally pulled the trigger on a horrifying amount of lightless guardians during the Red War. He has since risen to become a warlord among the remnants of the Red Legion, and now that butcher carries Keitel's banner. End him. Provide leadership on the ground long enough for our scouts to determine what Keitel is planning. And perhaps... justice for the guardians he sent to their final deaths.
I'm closure for all them dead guardians. Thank you. I've had one.
Thank you.
A blue bow. I've never seen a blue bow ever. It's also a primer. Cool. That's what I'm guessing. Lost Splicer. Okay. I'll revolt that. Cool.
Those parts for Anna that she requested. Lots of focus on combat. High. time has not changed your nature. Your rage becomes the swing of the cleaver.
Well done disrupting the Cabal on Nessus. I wish that was the end of it. But unfortunately, it's just the beginning. Empress Keitel has emerged as the new face of their empire and demanded I pledge loyalty to her. Our conversation went as well as you might expect. Thanks to the information you recovered, we know this. Former members of the Red Legion and other leaderless Cabal are all competing for a seat on Keitel's War Council. In an effort to prevent Cabal reunification, I'm assembling a team to take out her aspiring commanders. Lord Saladin will act as field commander, and Osiris will report directly to me as my advisor. He's appointed a new hunter, Crow, to be your reconnaissance expert. As always, Amanda Holliday will provide...
The dragon of your light roars over Nessus. Our enemies fear you, Guardian. Osiris mentioned you crashed a Cabal ritual they call the Rite of Proving. He seems to think it's not unlike our crucible, made for settling scores. I don't see the resemblance. Scraps of the Red Legion are competing to earn Keitel's favor. Just like her, their hands are tied by tradition. They're forced to meet every challenger or threat in their position. We can exploit that. I want you to run down every Cabal commander you can find. If they're foolhardy enough to accept a fistfight with you.
I wonder who's selling upgrade cords.
The dragon of your light roars over Nessus. Our enemies fear you, Garth.
There's probably going to be another lock quest. By the season. Stuff done.